Marshall County Sheriff's Office Fishing Rodeo taking place this weekend. Two-man teams will battle it out in Lake Gunnersville for a chance to take home $3,500. Takeoff is set for 6 a.m. at the Tom Jackson Park Boat Ramp off Highway 69. Only amateurs allowed to compete, no guides. The event Saturday, October 26th, and all proceeds from the event will go to the Marshall County Sheriff's Office.